has us ready to go, and we are underway here at Ford Field. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. Get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon.
Well, they said they wanted to have some explosive runs. How about that one to start the game?
And I would say on the defensive sideline, there's a lot to answer for, because you spend all week saying, stop the run. I don't care who you're playing. You don't want to get run over. You don't want to get run past. And they got both. Overcommitting in the secondary, and he just went stepping past him and is still running, essentially.
One play, and he hits pay dirt.
Jason Sanders now for the extra point. And that makes it 7-0 Dolphins. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. Here comes Khalif Raymond from his end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. Goff and this Lions offense set for a first and 10 at their own 15.
Hold on. Check.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. This one swung out to Montgomery. And he is going to lose yardage here. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard.
The 15-yard line.
They'll fake the handoff. Now he's got this to Williams, complete. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. They will run for the first time with David Montgomery. And some nifty running here as he'll take this across midfield and down to the 47. So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive. First down, they run again. Here's Montgomery. And great blocking downfield as he's got this almost to the 35-yard line. 11 yards there, just like last play. So back-to-back big runs, picking apart this defense on the opening drive.
I thought this was a passing league. I thought this was the era we were in where the ball was always in the air, right?
They didn't get the memo.
They didn't get the memo, and I know this to be true. Offensive linemen still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire up and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
It'll be a gain of just a yard, and it'll be second down. Goff now looks to throw. They'll set up the screen to Montgomery. He's in the space past the 25. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 23. Now a play fake and it's gone. Montgomery, another target and catch. Give him a gain of 5 on the completion, and that'll make it second down.
It appears they found something that's working, and they keep going back to it. I guess you can actually say he has the hot hands now, doesn't he?
Yeah, well, it's one thing to hit your guy out of the backfield once, hit him a couple times. Yeah, you're right. Maybe they're onto something.
And I think a lot of that is simply if you get it to him in space.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. David Montgomery, an 18-yard touchdown run. And the Lions are able to match the opening drive touchdown against them with one of their own. Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away.
get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. Well, partner, you know, coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes that's not really true, but last time that was the case. One play to get into the end zone, and now they'll try to duplicate that success here.
And it's rare for those moments to happen. Incredible when they do. And you saw the celebration. Pure, unbridled joy.
Oh, he breaks a tackle, and he's got an alley. Inside the 10. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Raheem Mostert with his second touchdown in this opening quarter. And the Dolphins have taken the lead. Seeing some pretty good offense here in this first quarter.
It's been a wild start to this quarter, as you noted. And now with that lead that we're seeing, can they retaliate? I get the sense this one's going to go back and forth all game long.
And that probably won't be the last long touch. Couple yards for the two-point try. They go to the ground.
Sometimes it's the exact right thing to do because a lot of teams play you for the pass. So you spread people out, decide to run the football. You often find good running lanes.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. Here's Raymond bringing it out. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And that last drive was very, very balanced, pretty methodical. You think they go that route again?
I'm always of the school that until they stop me from doing something, I'm going to continue. And I think that that's exactly what they'll look to do. But the beauty is the balance that they've created sets up opportunities for big plays. Looks like a run, turn into a play action, and throw one deep.
And now the throw here is incomplete. And with that, we come to the end of the first quarter of play. We are in for a good one as we're through one on EA Sports. So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a 3rd and 6. Goff now to throw. And he finds Montgomery complete. And he's taken down but able to slip across the 35. It's a gain of 14 and a first down for Detroit. Yardage back at the 35. So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up 2nd and 12. Back to throw. Gone. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over him that time, and it's going to lead to 3rd down.
As his old brain remembers, when I see 5 wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free. That's a good bounce back after giving up a touchdown on the opening drive. Just one first down permitted and then out. Obviously no loss of confidence with that defense, and now they get to turn it back to their offense.
Here we go on 4th. Goff. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. Boy, a real head scratcher there. And the Dolphins get the football in great field position. On 1st and 10, it's Mostert. And he finds a little bit of room, enough for 4 yards. It'll be 2nd down. From the 32-yard line now, here's a 2nd down and 6. Going to the air, Tagovailoa. And he'll get this into the hands of Hill, complete. Call that a very strong gain of 24. Here's Mostert. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. 169 yards rushing for him as he has been tough to stop here in this first half. Again, it's Mostert. And he is in. Touchdown, Miami. coming. Raheem Mostert on his way to a monster game. Three first half touchdowns. And the Dolphins.